My name is Ole Hamre, and I'm from Norway, and I'm in Cape Town to perform a piece of music. That we are walking around town asking different people to look into our camera and sing along notes. I think music is a very, very, very personal thing, and it has to be very personal to be working, and therefore the most personal thing that you can do is to look somebody into the eye and sing a long note. It's giving yourself away, and it's a very subjective thing, but it's because it's so deeply subjective, it becomes universal.